Alrighty, folks, welcome on back to Anno 2070. Currently we are working on heading up towards this island, which you don't have anything in you to do anything on that island. So come back over here. And then we'll figure out what to do.
At your service.
Whoop. I always forget about that. So you guys just don't have drinks, right?
We've made the best of the situation, thanks to you.
Huh. All right, let's see here. We need that. I can't even build on this island. So I'm not even going to try. I will say that my mic is somehow lower than it usually is, so I don't know what's going on with that. What is the cargo liner? Cargo 4, cargo 3. Huh. Cool. Alright, have we hit this yet? No. What are we waiting on?
What should I say? I'm doing great.
What do we need? Alright. That's what I was trying to do, was produce more of that. All right. So, if we build... What are you, rice? No, veggies. All right, let's get another veggie. Let's put it right here, and then we'll connect it to the road. That way. Ah. Three, four, and I want to do it this way. Just because. Because I can, that's why. Also, I need to move my mic, so I'm sorry if it bumps in the middle of that speech. I know exactly what'll fix this. Alright, let's get another one of these up and running then. Hopefully that'll help at least a little bit. We do have 25. Do we go through all of it before they get back? Looks like we're going to. Yeah, by about 10 or so. I want to go through it a couple more times, probably two more. I don't even think 40 is going to do it. Nope, 40 doesn't quite do it. Dang. All right. How badly are we losing it over here? Need more veggies. Like always. All right, more veggies it is. Let's put it here. So we got 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Oh, it can only carry 40 at once? Please tell me you're not transporting three things. You're only transporting two. Oh, okay. I know what it is. There we go. That should fix it. Hopefully. Let's find out. Because, yeah, they were only bringing 40 over total because that was one stack. So let's see here. We should have like 60 or something. 53. The arms race. Produce 1,000 weapons. All right. So we should be able to upgrade now. Giving us access to 175. Oh, we're 25 short. All right. Let's build a dock up here. I don't know what we're going to build up there for now, but let's build a dock.
Base of operations expansion completed.
There we go.
Monitoring station construction now possible.
Thank you. All right. So let's fix the eco balance on this island, and then we'll go fix the eco balance on the other island. So, because we can now do Congress Center, which is participation, which
we
these
really
guys
bet
need.
On the right horse in trusting you. Thank you.
We also need a third drink, or a second drink. Bio drinks. Can I buy bio drinks from you? No. What's the item I can currently buy from you? Vegetable seeds. Okay. How are we doing on... Still losing vegetables. Dang. Produces milk, requires fruit. Yeah, that's what I thought. Because this requires wheat fertility. Okay, let's build another veggie farm. Let's put it here. Or not. Alright. 3, 4, 5. And now I can still get... Well, I can get a road. That's about it. All right. Hopefully that will fix that. We're doing fine on money. So now we go back in here. We need this one, right? Must be built on a mine site. Oh, seriously? How much does it improve it? 40. It's efficient building materials. I need tools and glass. Okay. Well, we can do that. That's why there's so many mines on this island. So this should allow me to build 4 of them.
Registering energy shortage.
2, 3. What am I missing now? Oh, wood. Okay. You don't require wood, so let's get some of you up and running. As many as we can. Hamster wheel, what's that? Generate energy. Of course it is. Yeah, we're still negative. Come back over here.
Values rising.
All right. I don't know if we'll need the tools or not, so we might as well bring them. Right? Money doesn't sink. Accumulate 100,000 credits. All right. Let's get me another offshore wind park. Ah, okay. And how about another wind generator?
Energy supply inadequate.
I know that. That's why I'm building more. Especially because I know I'm going to need even more energy than what I can produce. All right. And then we'll also put in... that. That'll produce a decent amount. Okay. Now we can build a couple more of these. Why can't I build this one? Not in the construction area. Okay. Let me put it in the construction area. And since we're also doing that, we'll do that. Uh-huh. Okay, so I can put both. That's cool. I can put both weather monitoring stations. What am I... Okay. Okay, so this uses that, and that. Well, let's come get some then. Whoop. There we go. All right. Now for some weather monitoring stations. Because if I can get this back down to zero, I will be happy. Or as close to zero as possible. What am I missing now? Ah, tools. Alright, I don't think we're producing enough tools. So...
your assignment. I am at your service. I stand available with further information at any time.
Ah. Alright, when does it get here? It's here. That's cool.
Ordered goods are ready for collection.
That's awesome. I love being able to do that. Oh, I kind of need you selected, don't I? All right. So. Oh, good. We're still gaining. That's good. Let's see here. Weather control. Putting one here, one here. What does that bring you guys down to?
At first glance, the grain on this island looks okay. There's no visible contamination, but I need a sample to carry out tests.
I can build one more, and I bet I can get that one extra percent. Ah, not quite. Dang. All right. Well, this one's good. This one's still really bad. I don't think I can actually, like, get any halfway decent anythings out of this. I mean, I can try, but I doubt it's gonna work.
Autosave.
Game saved.
Ooh. I didn't even know this was here. This gives me a whole bunch more. Oh, come on. Give me a third. Thank you. Because, yeah, these things are working at, like, 64%. And I'm using all the mines on the island, I think. Yeah, you're getting copper. Copper's going up, though. I could probably take out one of my copper mines. How about coal? Huh, yeah, coal's, like, way high. Which is this one. So let's demo that and put in one of these. Eight. One more. All right. Well, 77's better. 77, and that puts T at 102. Yeah, I'll leave that. All right. Let's clear all this. And what do you want? You want 1 ton of wheat. I can't do any fertilities up here. That's veggie. That's oil. That's fruit. I need that.
Our perennial runners, sort of like our Eden bestsellers, you know?
I can't get that. All right, where did it go? Is it in here? Yes, okay. Now, do I have any? I do, right here. I can build wheat. Okay, so you, wheat. Let's get you. I think you guys are 4x4.
Warning, decreased fertility due to pollution.
You decrease fertility? Aw, man. Oh, they're 3x5. Look at the size of these things. Missing fertility. Oh, right. I actually have to, like, turn on the fertility. That didn't do it. That just unsocketed it. Left click to socket. Left click to activate. There we go.
Available.
Okay. So what are you? You're an iron mine. Are we really completely full on iron? Yep. Okay. So, let's get another one of these up then. Oh, come on. There. That'll help the fertility a little bit. Eighty-eight's not bad. What does that put these guys at? 113. All right. So that gives us wheat. And then we need flour. To make pasta. Well, she did just want wheat. So, Where's my guy? He's right here. We need... I don't need limestone. I need wheat. I was gonna say, how long is it gonna take to get wheat? Alright, I guess it's time to upgrade you. At least once.
Don't tell me. You made it, didn't you? Here,
of course I did.
The current readings. The radiation has fallen to acceptable levels. We must inform Thorne and Professor Davy via video link.
Alright, let's do it then.
Good day, Mr. Thorne. Rodriguez here. Good news. The contaminated area is habitable again. Father has detected us, but the situation is under control. You and Professor Davy can now join us.
Sure, we'll go with that.
Very well. I'll assemble a team. Professor Davy will be along a little later. I think he's working on a way to disable Father's systems.
All right. Every time I say alright, I always want to say alright, bring it on, and quote the Marines from StarCraft 2.
Inaccurate, erroneous, and so easy to predict. I will beat you to the punch, and destroy you.
No you won't, Father. Yay! 300 career points, nice. So, let's go back to the missions. I can now do mission 2. You are to build a war fleet capable of stopping Father. Oh, that sounds like so much fun. What did I want? No, not world statistics. No, not data log. It's not my mailbox either. It's... Oh,
you're doing an
picture.
Admirable job for the company. Well done.
Oh, cool. Permanently expands arc by one category 3 item. Automatic at each Senate vote. Color green.
Practically everyone at SAAT knows your name nowadays.
Oh, this would be nice. Maybe we have to do another one with Rufus. So... we were at... Nope. We did this one, right? We did all of this one, right? No. We're out here. Okay.
You are a disruptive factor.
And here I was, hoping I wouldn't have to put up with you this time.
I support your military strike.
So is that hours? 10 hours? All right. Well, let's get this started and we'll see how it goes and what we can do.
Charming area Father has selected for himself. That doesn't make our project any easier, though. So let's not waste any time. Start the preparations. Just so we're all in the picture, we're here to prepare a military assault. We need warships and must make sure our bases are regularly supplied. Strindberg, you wanted a second chance. Here it is.
Of course, Mr. Thorne. I'm going to build an armada that freaking computer will never stand a chance against. You can count on me.
Save your protestations. If you want to prove something, prove it by deed. This is your last chance.
I have this funny feeling that something... Oh. I was going to say, I have this funny feeling that something weird is going to happen in the middle of this cutscene. Alright.
And now to you. We have to set up a supply bridge and secure the supply of goods. That is your job.
Cool. What do you need?
Request for trading fleet received.
All right. So I need tycoon employees. Oh, son of a... All right, well, let's go do that up here, then. You still have your stuff from last time? You do. Oops. Tycoons. Because I need these guys, right? Oh, I need these guys. Yeah, tycoons. All right. So... Let's put it right here, actually. Because I'm going to delete all these anyway. I can't. Okay. What if I build one of these over here then? Because we are going to need access to those mines. Now can I delete them? No. Fine. Well, I'll just provide them with fish. Fish, fish. All right. Well, let's see here. I can't even...
Food supply inadequate.
This is going to take a little while because I have to find a way to remove these. I wonder why I can't. All right. I can ship everything up here that I need because we're making most of it in abundance. How are we doing on... We're stable on fish. That's not good. So they're going to have to do their own fish. Ooh.
Up ahead, there are people among the ruins. They must be the survivors of Father's missile attack. We
okay.
must help them.
I can do that. What about this one? There's something here, too. Lobster. Let's grab you. We'll grab... We'll do that. And we'll come down here.
You're a real find for the initiative.
Find 10 people. Ha ha! We have to do this again. What does that put us at? Okay. Two left. Deliver the following to Yana's Ark. Okay. Are you all on here? No, you're all here. All right. Here you go, Yana.
Back already? Yep. All done? Good work, really.
One artif... What? Improves all weather control stations in this sector. Ooh. So left click to socket. Oh, loaded an arc. Ooh. I did not realize that was an arc item. Alright. Are we getting fish up here that they can eat? Yes. So they're no longer hungry. So we have food. Can I delete these buildings now? No. Can I place a building over these buildings? Oh! I have to get them to turn back. Because these are eco, right? Yeah, we don't want eco up here. There we go. I was trying to figure out how to get that done. Alright, fine. For now, we'll just attach you all. That way I can just delete you. Except I forgot this part. It's two. Alright. So I can delete you. Which also means I can add two more. Alright. We're getting there slowly. So, I'm not sure if I'm going to need more fish yet or not. What do you guys need? Drink and activity? I can't do your activity yet because we don't have enough, and I can't do your drink because we don't have enough. Cool. Oh, nice. All right.
Additional buildings now available.
Thank you, Eve. So let's see here. At 144. So this was at 6. Oh, it requires rice. Are you kidding me? Okay. Wait, what can we build down here? We can do wheat and truffles. All right, well, let's socket this thing in our arc.
Awaiting your orders.
Left click to transfer. No.
Communication systems online.
Can be used to develop high end. Aha, okay. That's how we do it.
Eco balance. Values rising. Fertility values rising.
Let me select one of these and see. Oh, wow. That is so small. So if I go to, say, build... Look at all this more room that I have. Look at it all. What about on this island? I bet there's a whole bunch more I could put over here, too. Yep. What are we doing over here on fertility? We're at exactly 100%. Awesome. So this is at 10. This is at negative 4. So I so want to fix this. But we are way over on time. So let's see here. I want to make sure that we're getting what we want. Okay. Yeah, that should be all right. How about up here? How are we doing up here? Well, we're good on houses, so that's good. We're still positive on money. I'm going to have to build wheat down here. So, but that's all going to be in the next episode. Until then, I will catch you guys in the next episode, whichever episode that may be, whether it's Anno 2070 or one of my other ones. And stay frosty out there, guys.